Perfect. So we're here with Silas, a 14-year-old who is headed to the States. Congratulations, first of all.
Thank you.
So where are you heading to and when are you going?
Well, I'm going on the 9th of November.
So next week?
Yeah, and I'm going to Our Savior of the Turn in Bronx.
In the Bronx. Okay, so, you know, is there someone over there that you know already? I feel like we've... Max, is it, that's over there?
Max, yeah.
So it must be good to know that there's a friendly face over there. So, how long have you been playing basketball for?
6 years now.
6 years, and how did it start? Where did you start off playing?
I started off playing in Celtics.
Liffey Celtics.
Liffey Celtics.
In Kildare, very good. And how has your game come on from there?
From there, from the past 6 years, they've helped me a lot to develop and work on my post, because they wanted me to play in post.
Obviously you've had some help here with Dublin Lions as well, so the two clubs have been very supportive of you.
Yeah.
And you're in your junior cert year now, so it's a big move to go to America. Are you looking forward to it, or are you nervous? Or
I'm looking forward to it, not too nervous.
Okay.
Right now, but yeah, there's a bit of nerves there, but that's all.
It must be pretty cool though to be able to say to your friends, see you later, I'm headed to the States.
Yeah, it's cool and tough at the same time, because there's a lot of friends here, and leaving them behind as well.
Yeah. And during the summer there as well, you were obviously around the Ireland Under 15 development squad with Mike Lynch. That must have helped bring your game up even further.
Yeah, it has.
Did you enjoy that time?
Yeah, I did.
It must be pretty cool wearing an Irish jersey as well.
Yeah, it was.
You had some good games as well. I know you had a big tournament in Galway that I was at, I remember last. A couple of months ago actually. So how has that been training with, like, I suppose people from all around the country?
Was that it's fun and interesting at the same time.
Yeah.
Other people, seeing other people's game from all over Ireland.
Yeah. And is that something, obviously, you know, you've loads of plans for your future in the States, but is that something that you'd hope to do in the future, maybe to come back and play for Ireland at an older level?
Yeah, I will come back and play for Ireland, get them up into a high level.
Yeah.
And yeah.
Yeah, and it must be pretty cool to see, you know, the likes of Aidan coming home here from the camp. Have you been talking to him about how it is to move to the States? He was very young as well when he moved. Obviously, you're younger again, 14. Is it nice to have someone like him, and obviously Max as well, to ask for advice or to talk to?
Yeah, it is. It is very helpful as well.
Yeah. And what is the big dream? What would be the, if I could hand you your dream right now, what would it be?
Playing the NBA.
Playing the NBA?
Yeah, but I need to focus mostly on getting used to the energy over there and the condition to play in there. So it's going to be tough getting used to it as well.
Yeah. And how are your family? They must be very proud, but it's probably very tough to say goodbye to your 14-year-old son as well. How have they been?
Well, it's been tough for them as well, but they're staying strong as well. So, and they have a lot of faith in me.
Yeah.
And I have a lot of faith in them as well to not break down that I'm leaving as well. But yeah.
It must be great to have that support as well when they first brought you to Liffey Celtics 6 years ago. What were you, eight?
Eight, yeah.
So it must have been good for them to be there. Like, obviously the parents, you know, they're driving you to training and then they're bringing you to matches, and, you know, it must be good to have that behind you.
A lot of training and a lot of matches.
Yeah, especially with the under 15 squad as well.
Yeah.
Yeah, perfect. Well, best of luck with it.
Thank you.
Thanks so much, and we wish you all the best.
Thank you.
No problems.